But I'm gonna tell you one thing, man. They really give some love to magic in this game.
Do what?
Like sorceries and stuff. Like, like everything that I've run across so far has been like increased damage of miracles, increased damage of sorceries. Fucking, here's a bunch of sorceries. Here's a guy that'll sell you sorceries. Like, I'm like, fuck.
Well, like, you know, like in the other games or whatever, they were fucking afterthought. They always have been.
I know.
Like, they were imbalanced in some cases. Like, sometimes they were too powerful and sometimes they were too weak. But, you know, they were always an afterthought. So I think they made a special thing to try and make sure that that wasn't the case in this one. And maybe they overshot.
I don't know about overshot, but they definitely, like, you know, it's definitely prevalent. Like, you can tell that they cared about doing that in this game.
Yeah, that's cool.
And I forgot to turn my lighting effects on low, so I'll crash. Because it resets every time.
What are you talking about?
When I launch the game, like, I have to go in and reset lighting effects to low every time. For some reason, it always resets to high.
Yeah. Oh, really? I didn't look.
Oh, God.
Hope it didn't happen with me.
Something is broken. Here we go.
Oh shit. I hate all the bodies laid on the ground. I know they're about to kill me. I don't care for that. I don't care for that point of view.
They're there for your benefit, Trip.
I don't know if that's the case or not. Well, this big guy over here.
The fatty?
Yeah.
I haven't
tried to fight him yet. I've just been avoiding the shit out of him, but.
Oh, I wouldn't fight him.
Oh, I wasn't gonna, I'm just saying.
That's,
I just don't like the fact that he's here.
He's pretty shitty. So you want me to come help you with El Balso?
Well, I'd like to try it myself first, but.
Go for it.
Bitch, fucking face, god damn.
What have we here?
Ashen one.
Care about any of that stuff.
I haven't even gotten down to the boss yet. I don't even know where he is yet. I mean, I can guess. I'm looking over right here and it looks like he'd be right there, but,
I might as well fetch some more.
Well, what do you say? Thank you.
Apparently, I have to pass these two knights first.
Was once so well until I ended up.
Is the boss up or is he down?
Down.
Okay, that was my assumption. I just wasn't.
You haven't.
Sure.
You can make better use. I don't need. The unsworn by joyous gaining ins even. I pity.
Okay, so you're supposed to fall off over here instead of having to deal with those horseshit. Okay. Keep me from doing this. I do not believe so. Alright, I'm doing this then. Sorry about your death, kid. If you were a better person, I wouldn't have killed you. Lie.
I totally would have killed you.
Absolutely, I would have still killed you. The spear guys are just fucking annoying after a while.
Yeah.
It's like, dude, pull the trigger on trying to kill me already.
I see. Okay. Maybe I see.
Oh my god, so sneaky. So fucking sneaky. Sneakiest of the sneaky. RITP!
That's vicious, true.
That is vicious.
So, he liked it. So vicious.
Yep, he liked it though, you can tell. I mean, he died. He's never gonna be okay again. But you can tell.
I don't know. I don't know about this stuff. Don't know what things do what things yet.
I do like rolling into the crouchy guys to make all their armor fall apart. That's a lot of fun for me.
Yeah. They're super nice.
Oh, yeah. Have you found any hidden doors or anything?
I have not found any illusionary doors, no. To teach you sorceries. Okay. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the... You could at least act as if...
What? Ever.
Okay. Well,
obviously the bossiest of bosses. What's up here? What is this item up over here? Oh! Something's gonna kill me. Awesome. Wonderful.
Oh, I would do it. Then shall we be bearer of the...
I am a fan of this guy.
That was very, very close. I did not so much deserve that. Lothric Knight Helm, Lothric Knight Armor. Thank you very much. Lucerne? Is that the name of your axe thing here?
Mm-hmm.
Be safe.
How heavy is this shit? Can I even equip it? You have to... What are the weight ratios again?
For the rolls?
For the speeds and everything?
For this, you have to be below 50. If you get over 50%, you'll start fat rolling. And then if you get over 60%, you're really fat rolling.
Gotcha. Alright, I'm just going to take the helm then. Yep. Ah, that seems pretty... Seems like a really low threshold for tolerance there. Fat roll at 50? I thought it was just like a slightly lower normal roll at 50.
It's a slower roll at 50, but I consider it fat. I consider anything other than the max fat rolling, because you have to dodge so much in this game. Like, anything even remotely slower just gets me killed.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that is a pretty slow roll. That's some sweet armor though. And now talk to me about whatever the fuck this thing is. The halberd. I do not have the attributes for it.
The halberd. Alright. Let us talk to Bitchface and touch her darkness.
Dirty fucking sound.
I'm gonna put my hand up in the darkness.
Die to whatever boss this is right now. Just let me get most of the way through the room first, guys. Let me get all the way over here to this other door before you appear. Be a dick about it. There it is. Well, bitch, were you about to touch my door? This guy just already looks ridiculous as fuck.
Farewell, I should need it. See you later, bitch face. I'm out.
That was not what I should have done there, apparently, and I'm dead. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run for a while, dude. I'll let you know how I feel about it.
Find that boss?
Did find the boss, yep. Was able to locate him, actually.
Oh, good.
Now just running in a big circle around the room.
Alright. Well, here we go. Let's see, where to...
Jeez, oh fucking Pete. God damn. What is the status effect he puts on you? Besides shitty.
Oh God. I done goofed. Got it. Try guard, stun, and stab. Really?
God damn! So Chime needs to be like 45% faster, I'm pretty sure.
Probably. I don't know, I've never used it.
You're not missing out.
Paladin's ashes, are they?
It's like every single time you try and use it, you just like get wrecked for it.
You're like ring-a-ding, alpha.
Jeez. Wow. Going back to sword.
What do we have here?
Oh, apparently, I'm frostbitten.
That sucks. You'll find.
I got him down to about 60, I guess.
Frostbitten is not as cool as it sounds.
What I don't 100% get is, like, why fire didn't do more damage to him. Damn. I guess I'll have some brown rice chipotle delivered.
Well, that's super convenient for you, city slicker.
Right? I'm such a city slicker. Happy Tuesday. Deliveries from Velvet Taco are only $3 today.
Maybe you should get Velvet Taco.
I've never gotten Velvet Taco before. Let's take a look at Velvet Taco.
Who would not like a Velvet Taco? Oh, look at you. I found you.
That'll fucking work. Take your time, Brandon J, whoever the fuck you are.
Jesus, man.
This bitch is over here. I noticed you just got ripped.
Okay, I get it. Oh boy.
What happened?
Just fighting this tough guy. He's being a real bitch about things.
He's being a real see you next Tuesday.
But now he's dead. Or undeader than he was.
He's more reliably dead than he was before?
Right. Bunch of horrible things. Okay, great. I think my least favorite enemy in this game is the dogs. Are the dogs.
I think my least favorite enemy in this game is time. What the fuck just hit me? The shortcut I just unlocked.
Oh my god.
Wow, not looking good, guys. Not looking good at all.
Oh my god, just.
Nothing looking good here at all. Already having to burn Estus Blask. 2 seconds in. Where was the shortcut? Oh my god, I got a shortcut. It was supposed to make my life so much easier. Why don't I know where it is now? We're gonna reset. Aw, oh, fucking ball shit. This one does feel like a huge amount more responsive than the other Dark Souls.
Yeah. Yeah, this is more exact. It feels exactly like DS1.
Well, I was gonna say it feels like a cross between Dark Souls and Bloodborne.
Yeah, I mean, I guess. I guess that's describing the same kind of thing, though.
I don't remember DS1 that well. I guess. Is the problem? Why am I so dumb? Where was the shortcut? Oh my god.
That is a problem. This whole area I'm in is just a bunch of fucking rapey. Like, no one cares for my presence here. It's been made very clear to me they want me to go away.
They don't love you, man. They do not love you.
Just not a fan of me. It's upsetting because I try so hard to kill them.
No, I can tell. I can tell that your heart's really into trying to make friends with them and everything, and they just aren't into it for some reason. It's weird because you're such a nice guy.
Okay. escalated quickly.
Some things can be one-shotted with that, I guess. That's nice. Whatever, bitch, face, whore. The worst is when you know what someone's gonna do, you've done it 1,000 times, you walk over to around where they are, and they just do something crazy, and you're like, what? You have never reacted that way when I did that thing. I call shenanigans. Shenanigans! That's a dumb time to try and do something new.
Stop trying to throw up on me, Jesus Christ.
He has an upset tummy, and you need to try and respect that.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Oh, that's where it is, that's where it is, that's where it is. Trip remembered. Trip finally remembered. Do you have it auto-detecting your settings?
No, I turned that off.
Okay, I was gonna say, maybe that's why it keeps returning to the other thing. What you thinking, little buddy? Oh, that's annoying. I just want to skip right off this thing and run in there. Let's see what happens. Peace out, friend. Please don't fall on top of me. That would make me very unhappy. Oh, he fell on top of me. Great. Oh, he died. It killed him. That'll work.
That is one way to do it.
That's awesome. That's awesome AF.
Not open.
You gotta get jump out of me. No. Shit. Shit. Wow, this is the worst shortcut ever. Also, how did I miss this last time? What the fuck is a green blossom?
Stamina recovery.
I know. I was just keeping the tone going.
Okay.
This is not really a shortcut. Barely earned the earns the name shortcut.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Are they calling it a deserted corpse? I think that's a little...
Like, somebody just left it, Trip. Like, it's not its fault.
There's a corpse here, and now there's not. See, I feel like this has got to be something really special. I just don't know if I can get over here to this. It's very upsetting to me. Oh, hey, that did a thing. Oh shit, now I'm stuck. And now I've ruined the game. Sure. And now I'm stuck as shit. God damn it. I'm gonna have to restart. Nope, it just killed me.
That's interesting.
Just as good, minus 2,000 souls, because I got stuck in the world. Garbage. Did you get the Asmodunk skin yet?
I haven't even loaded it up, man. Just been playing Dark Souls.
That's cool.
Indeed it is.
It's cool the way you abandon your responsibility like that.
I mean, I'm gonna get it.
Well, let's hope so, right? I guess. Whatever.
But I mean, there's some priorities, man.
You might get it. You're a terrible human. You don't deserve nice things.
Oh god, the poison. Oh, by the way, just a tip that I had to run into that was pretty awful. So poison in this game is just like it was in Dark Souls 1. It lasts forever.
I kind of remember it being super fucking annoying in Dark Souls 2, also.
Yeah, but you could just eat, like, a life gem and, you know,
counteract it or whatever.
Right. In this game, though, it lasts for, like, a solid 5 minutes. I'm not even kidding.
Wow.
Like, if you don't have an antidote, you need to fucking get one.
I do like the way that durability is much less of a problem. RITP, god damn! Oh, I never even went down in here, son of a bitch. Wait a second, I want to show you something. It's called death. Wow, I'm super frustrated right now. You guys just fuck around over there, I'm gonna go over here. Let me know how all that works out for you. About to say, does this guy not respawn? Because he absolutely does. And he's absolutely huge. He's absolutely the worst. Wow, and he suddenly just kind of leaps forward and attacks. I don't care for that shit at all. Wow, that was some horse shit right there. He stabbed up through the wall while I was climbing up the ladder.
Who did?
That fucker with the spear in there.
Oh, that guy.
Yep.
Just kidding. I don't know who that is.
Well, you should.
Oh, wow. Like a boss, even.
Like, when I died against a boss, I was literally just fucking fine with that, you know? Whatever. I died against a boss, you're supposed to die against a boss. When I died because I fucking got stuck in the terrain, that didn't seem quite so fair.
That seems pretty fair to me. I mean, you're the one that got stuck in the terrain.
Yeah, it was completely my fault. Absolutely my fault.
Just saying, bro. Actually, I haven't had any train sticks.
I don't know what the fuck just happened. I just got three drops in a row off three guys who died. Broken. I don't know what raw gems are supposed to do, but I don't think they're supposed to do this. Yeah, the area where we tried to like bait the spear guy out for a while to get him to die horrifically while we fell on him.
Yes, yes.
That was the area where he stabbed up through the wall to cheat his way to victory.
Oh, he's super.
I did just run up and backstab him, so you know I'm not like a good guy.
Get wrecked, you dueling bitch.
Backstabbed him, then I jumped up the thing and fell on him, and then I like furiously slammed the button at him 5 or 6 times to kill him. He still got like 2 hits off of me.
I don't care for this area that I'm in right now at all, not one bit. It's very creepy and horrible.
How do you think the area feels about you? Maybe it thinks you're creepy and horrible. Why are you so mean?
It probably does. I just want
to... The only thing I want to say is, like, you know, be more considerate, because it's not the area's fault.
You're right. It's not.
Brandon Bear, hurry up with my favor.
That motherfucker better bring me my Chipotle since I don't want to go get it.
I end up getting Velvet Taco.
Good. Branching out.
Right? Trying something different. Oh, that area that we went to over here is like a secret area. You just ran fucking through it and I didn't even realize it. Well, this fucker's about to get backstabbed.
I don't like what's happening right now. Whatever it is. Where'd that guy come from? That's ridiculous.
Did you make a new friend?
Yeah. I wouldn't call us friends. More like...
acquaintances?
Estranged acquaintances already. Oh my god, what was that?
First treasure chest. Silver Eagle Kite Shield. Nice.
Uninspiring.
Well, the shield I have is pure shit, so I'm sure I won't be able to equip it, but it'd be neat to pretend for a couple seconds before I look at it. No, I need... Ooh, I'd actually put another point into strength. Just to have a, well, no, it's only... What is it?
Oh god, really? No, no, no.
What the... Wait.
I've got maggots coming out of my body in all the wrong places.
I would like to point out that you could maybe shower more often.
I
don't want to tell you how to live your life, but you're doing it wrong.
Do I have an item that even fixes this?
I believe a bar of soap would be where you'd want to start.
Yeah.
Wow, this dog just went from 0 to 1 billion.
Whatever! Fucking dog.
They're like, hi, my timing could not be more unpredictable. We know you hate it. I hate it too. Where's the other fucking dog? Because there's never just one.
Yeah, that's actually a really good statement.
Thank you. I only make really good statements. I'm insulted that you suggested otherwise.
Okay. Okay. That'll be the last time I ever give you a compliment. Wow.
That's a lot. That was the moment.
That was the one. Yeah.
Oh gracious. Shit! What are you doing, Trip? Let this. I only hope the. Oh no! That's actually awesome. This is the perfect thing, because they're gonna go over there and then they're gonna lose interest because running makes them tired. And they're gonna turn around and start pathing back. I'm fine with it. I'll just hit them again.
Cures poison. Cures. Reduces poison and toxin. But that's not poison. That was maggots. So I don't know what to do about that. Oh shit.
Fucking really? Wow, and then I died. And then I died. Oh my horse shit.
Wow, that's upsetting.
Okay, let's do that again. Also, the new Ratchet and Clank game. That it's just not going to play itself. Ashen one.
Be sure. Yeah, it really won't, and no one else will either.
It's just something I have to do, you know? It's a responsibility.
I mean, I'm sorry you have to be put in that situation, but...
It's alright, man. One of the many, many sacrifices I make.
Yeah. It's a tough life. Tough life indeed.
Okay, the next time I die, I'm just gonna go straight for the dragon.
Okay. What do I do, really?
Weapons and but when over you when they you but I bait it so there are two that we with my purple and but
backstab is a backstab is a backstab, right? Two handing it doesn't make any stronger, right?
That's true, I think. It's based on your weapon damage and the backstab modifier.
Yeah. Oh, he just got so mad about that. He was like, "What? Don't do that." And I was like, "Yeah, sorry. I did that." Ah, shit. Well, that's it. Fuck, I should've just ran up there and done it. God damn it. To wait for a path back over there now.
C-scaling and dexterity, really? I do not agree with him.
One interesting thing about this is that they don't seem to fucking notice if you goddamn run up behind them to backstab them. They don't even fucking turn around.
Some of them do. Then
touch the darkness. Well, this fucker didn't. He was not into it. He's like, man, whatever. People get backstabbed in their life sometimes. It's not even a big deal. He's like, we're all grown-ups here.
Come on, man. We can all get along here. Just stab me in the back and let's move on.
If you gotta stab me in the back, you gotta stab me in the back. I don't blame you. So, like, I do respect that the firebomb thing is kind of the only fucking way you're gonna make it out of this room alive, but, same time, I find that I am not a fan of the fact that, all these guys are the worst in here. Well, there's no RITP for you, sir. I know that makes you sad. Dude, really? Wow, Trip, really? You dumb fuck. And then I missed. And then when he used the firebomb, the guy was not close enough to it, apparently. Fucking wonderful.